Has turned. McDonald stuck to it to deny Pat Nevitt. It's nice to see, even in the heat of the battle, two big men together can afford a smile. I'm sure they're really enjoying themselves in this. This cup tie, and there's the goal! McDonald has got the goal, and I say how much the players were enjoying it, and no one's enjoying it more now than Alan McDonald.
Well, it's still a fulfilling, the biggest ambition in life, and that's to play in front of a Windsor Park crowd. And when I do that, that'll be my, I love that, biggest day in my life.